Hey everyone, Nintega over here, Mr. P4, donated to play in the last batch, so here he is. However, his mic, his speakers, nothing was working, so I gave him approximately 45 minutes to fix all this, to no avail. Whether it's his fault or not, he must be punished. So,
yes.
Everyone red versus Nintega blue. Pokemon only. Pokemon only stage.
Pokemon.
You have 10 stocks, Nintega. 10 stocks. Oh, that was beautiful. Nintega, get back in here.
Oh God.
The roast of Nintega, take this L.
The roast of Nintega, hashtag take this L.
Bruh. Sorry, Nintega, you brought this upon yourself. Somehow. I just want everyone to point out, this man just paid $5 to get his ass kicked. That part that I said I was leaving out until he picked a stage, it's only Master Balls.
Yes!
Team attack is on! Wait! No!
Oh my God.
My fault this time.
This is taking longer.
My fault this time. I apologize. He deserves all this torment for making me wait.
Tag team attack.
Tag team is off now. Nintega must suffer. Watch out for the Thunder Spam.
Lag.
Go away. Don't you dare throw any Master Balls off stage! That's all I'm saying right now.
Oh my God!
This is going to be beautiful.
Young Ramsay's.
Yes! Yes! How'd he go over there? Oh, what? Alright. Yeah, someone get the Master Ball, please. Thank you. Giratina, it's time! Let's see if we can even get one stock off of anybody today.
Oh my God!
Poor little Pikachu!
Wow!
Good job with that Goldeen, fam. I think you killed him. Don't you dare die dead. Oh, here's the spam.
Oh, he's got a Master Ball.
Oh, shoot, he's got Lugia, too. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna chill over here. Oh,
no!
How could you?
Sorry.
This match was fixed and you died. He caught my Pokeball. He caught my Pokeball. Okay.
Here, I'll make it up to you. Boom, Master Ball. Keldeo.
Alright, I think we're good.
Wait!
Oh, jeez! Where am I? I'm dead. Alright. I also died in the rigged fight.
Ooh! That almost went off the stage.
The artist formerly known as Lucario's Final Smash. Deoxys, you just broke the game, fam. like, Deoxys, if Deoxys disappears, then the lag disappeared when Deoxys was running. Are you serious? The game is lagging when there's five characters on screen now. Someone upgrade their internet, please! Who didn't ask for a LAN adapter for Christmas? That's so messed up!
I can move.
I did not mean to throw that.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Tega's killing himself. He's done.
Five bits for the incredible lag.
Oh. Oh. Are we good? Did Nintendo just need to die to reinstate no lag? Are you serious? Alright.
What should I do? Should I throw it off?
Throw it on stage. This is gonna confirm it. Alright, lag be gone. Thanks for turning off the lag switch. Wait! That's his? How is that his?
Wait!
I didn't even know that was his Pokemon!
Me neither. I thought Demi got it.
Alright. Alright, that's nice.
I did it.
Oops.
Get the Pokeball.
That tail whip, though. Nintega is a sacrifice for the lag gods. We must satisfy them for them to leave us alone. Y'all just let him go. He's gonna die. How's he not dying? Arceus, do your thing.
Alright, come on, slam.
Hey, welcome to the jam.
Oh my god, I was not paying attention. I'm gonna risk it. Good night. Oh, of course I got a gold beam. Call me Justin Ring.
I'll catch the rest of the video as a video.
Oh god, no, not again.
Why does it sound like as soon as I went to sleep it stopped lagging?
Alright.
Maybe the gods don't want you away.
This is still happening. Alright, hold up. I know how I want to finish this.
More Pokeballs!
Well, that was supposed to be an up smash. It turned into a jab. That's fine. It's 21-17 now. Alright, good night again.
Good night.
Game! I'm gonna kill you!
Oh my god. Alright, finish it off, whoever you are. There we go. Make the video.
So... the treadmill just took Entei off the stage and killed him.
Wow. Thank God that's over.
Well.
I got 6 kills, ay.
I just want to know how Nintega actually got 12 kills.
How did? Oh, because he was the only one on his team.
I know. But he should have never gotten that many kills. Well, that match is finally over.
So pick Rob. It's gonna be a coin battle, and there's some items to spice
Why
it up.
Why you would make a good Twitch girl streamer?
What the? Okay, wait a minute. I'm okay. My brain's in three places at once. Okay. You said play Rob, right?
Yes.
And there's some items on the blah, 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 blah. But Zelda fan in the chat just cheered a single bit and said, blah, you would make a good Twitch girl streamer. I don't even know what to make of that.
Bring back Joanna.
Hi, I'm Joanna. Oh my god, I get to play as the robot. Where's he at? Which one's the robot? I like this one. He's pink.
I'm done. I'm not doing that anymore.
You sound so much like my sister.
That's disturbing. Also, what stage?
Oh. Any stage. Any stage you want.
Random it is.
I chose random.
Alright.
How high did the donation war go last night?
Oh, okay, let's not...
Wait, what happened last night?
Nothing.
Yeah, something happened last night.
Oh?
You care to explain that one?
He didn't.
Connor enjoyed it, the story.
Wait, the story was already told earlier?
Actually no, I'm sorry, it wasn't Connor, it was Lexi I told.
Oh. Okay, where's Rob?
But, yeah, basically what had happened was, somebody donated $5, in Platt's stream, and then
it was Link Highland Night, yeah.
And then, who was the second person?
One of our mods, Random Reject.
Random Reject? Alright, so Link Highland Knight and Random Reject decided to have a donation war. So it was $5, followed by $5.01, followed by $5.02, all the way to $5.04. Then it went to freaking $10, $10.01, $10.03, $10.04.
He was making money.
Yeah. Also, speaking of money, go ahead, match!
Okay, and there's no lag, I'm happy.
Yes! Oh, by the way, YouTube folk, Master Ball's on? Okay, cool. I'm sorry, what was your boy's name? I'm having a brain fart because I'm playing and I'm not thinking. The other guy left, Platt, is now here. Hi, Platt.
One rule, never fight Reject in a donation war.
Oh, God. Give me the bills. Oh, Keldeo, leave me alone. Wait, how is that okay. All right.
I don't know what's going on.
Me neither. We tech. We don't tech. No, Platt, no!
Yes. Kieran? Oh, God.
I couldn't pick up any of the coins because I was frozen! Platt, I hate you right now.
Didn't do anything.
Yeah. Remember no lag? It was fun when that was happening.
It's not that bad.
Oh my god, I'm just getting blown everywhere.
No.
Mine.
Aw, oh, they all bounce off the table.
Give him just a sec.
Oh my god.
That was fun.
Oh, hi. No. I can't move.
Nintega die. Oh wait, no, not Nintega. Wait, who? You die. Dead needs to die. There's only 10 seconds left. Kill dead.
No.
Wrong way.
Where am I?
I couldn't kill you because it was going the wrong way. He destroyed us.
That was good.
I know it was his own rules, but come on. It's the right color, but it's the wrong Rob.
Prizes?
Oh.
This match is running money, this so here's right. some more.
Whose rules is it?
TK me just cheered 5 bits. Oh man, it's Platt's turn now. Zelda characters, Zelda stage. I know who I'm going, and I know where I'm going.
Oh god, I was practicing with 2 Zelda characters earlier. Now the question is, which one do I want to use?
Great.
You know what? Yeah, I know who I want to use.
There it is.
I'll set it to, I guess, 3-stop. It won't let me. Okay, I was about to say it wouldn't let me switch to 3-stop.
Donation wars. Wait, yeah. We're not about to start it again, are we?
I guess to be fair, Bly, you've been having a donation war technically with everyone throwing bits your way.
True, but
we haven't. All my bits.
We haven't had a true like. Okay, the donation war is always. I'm sorry. The cheer war is always one bit. Like who can have the top comments? We haven't had a one-up bit war. Like 1 bit, 2 bit, 3 bit, 4 bit. That would be hilarious. What's also hilarious, who picked the stage?
Not me. I don't even think I own the stage.
I picked Temple.
Alright, it wasn't Integra then. But, I actually picked this stage, but I picked the custom stage version because I don't have the DLC. So I downloaded the one that doesn't have like this box right here. All it has is the platform and then the freaking these 3 platforms are just floating in the air.
I miss.
All right, just everybody's picking on old Manendorf. That is fine.
I didn't
old
do it.
Old Manendorf killed old Manendorf, so.
How did that hit nobody?
Wait! Oh!
How did Ooh. You not lose your shield?
Ain't no shield check tonight.
Oh, there's no items on, huh? Oh,
I'm okay with this. I've been playing too much fun for it. Oh, what have I done?
Just hate how everyone has 2 stocks but me. Well, yeah, because old Manendorf has...
Bits, blah.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Oh, kill him! Kill him till he's dead! Oh, he's not going to die now. Oh, crap. Stop hitting him while he's by me.
Oh. There we go.
All right, dead made him dead. Interesting. God!
Ah! Oh, okay.
Wait, can I? No, I can't.
I missed. I'm dead. I teched that.
I know you did, and it makes me salty.
Oh, God. No. Darn it. I didn't ask for this.
Wow.
I did not ask for this.
Nope. Oh god, oh god, oh god. This tornado better not touch me.
Now we're having fun again.
Oh god, we're having fun again with bits? Alright. Let's see if this actually happens. Melman just started the chain at 1.
Whoa. I didn't ask for this, I'm sorry.
I'll leave you alone, old Manendorf. You only have 1 stock.
Thanks, old Manendorf.
No problem, old Manendorf.
Ow.
I like how that's actually how we're living right now.
Alright, I wasn't gonna...
Nintendo tried!
Yes! Ow! Old Manendorf, the tip of the toe! Let's go, old Manendorf.
You know what? I still have fun.
Wait, I can't tell who's who! Wait, what?
Well,
how?
Pull my
weight. Oh my god.
Uh-oh, it's actually started. Key of Twilight just did too. No, oh, no, I'm dead.
Why are we having Ganon's win? Ganon's strong.
Oof, I cannot do this. I am not gonna lose to the old man.
Me neither.
Okay.
No! Yeah. No! 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 I wanted to tech! Oh, no!
The real old man prevails.
Wait, what's the bit count at right now?
I have no idea, but we had a 1 and then a 2. The next would be 3. Alright, Nintendo was in last place, so he's already in charge. I just need... Uh-oh.
Oh, it's 10.
Fly bits, fly.
Melman's out here just skipping numbers like, hey, let's go to 10.
Let's just keep it simple. 2v2, me and Plat versus you and Haladu. Any character will make a flat zone.
Okay.
Are we old Manendorf teaming?
If you want to.
Hey, Plat. I know you love me and Griffin a lot, but, you have the wrong color.
Oh, I can... Oh, I thought the one who was in charge had to change the color.
Yeah, this is my first time being in a donation war.
Melman just cheered 15 bits as like, yeah, it's my first time being in a donation war.
Yeah, bits count as donating, I guess.
But, like, every time someone cheers, like, the robot voice starts talking over you guys.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, really?
I mean, it's not you, it's the robot. But, yeah, right. Key of the Twilight just said, can we get some other people to join the festivities, por favor? Oops. Alright, my board is all tangled somehow.
Wait, team attack?
Friendly, yeah, friendly fire's on?
Yeah, it usually is.
Okay. Noted. I never expect that.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, I forgot team attacks. Oh my god.
Oh, well, how did I miss you? I just want a double warlock
punch
somebody.
Wait, that's
with
not what
me.
I. Okay. I made a mistake.
1, 2, 3, warlock. One. Oh. 1, 2. No. 1, 2, 3, warlock.
Nintega, you're dead. No, not you, Plat. Nintega. Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Whoa. I didn't do it.
Oh, he just stood there and took it. Alright.
My timing has been off lately. When it comes to
no.
What did you just do?
I regret
what
my life
did
decisions.
What did you just do?
I regret my life decisions.
There we go. Oh. World?
I'm sorry!
No!
You
so
sorry.
Are not allowed to move.
I'm sorry!
No, you're not!
Oh my god!
Wait, I need to finish the job.
No! Why would you move?
No. I'm sorry!
I need to finish the job!
No, you don't. Well, I kind of had a feeling that was going to happen, but...
I'm so screwed. I'm so sorry, Ba.
As long as you... Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna keep it fair. I'm gonna keep it fair.
No, you're not.
Alright, Blah, come on. It's Nintega. You got this.
Not necessarily.
Cool. You were saying? Okay. Ow.
Oh, there we go. It's beautiful.
Oh, come on. Run it to my elbow.
Plat scream go long.
Dude.
No.
Dude, you remind me of that dude from The Longest Yard? Not The Longest Yard. Wait, was it? Yeah, it was The Longest Yard. The dude, the announcer at the end, he's like, oh. Whoop! Whoop!
Whoa!
Oh. Oh! Come on. Down.
Platt, why are you using the inferior Karin type? Kappa.
The inferior Karin type? Oh! No!
No!
The guy who got the triple counter off in a team battle just bodied me. Oh, look who carried the losing team, Mr. Trash Man.
Okay, you know what? The Trash Man was on break.
It ain't New Year's Eve. You're working. Three right, stock, free for all, competitive stage. Old Manadorf wants his revenge.
Three stock, free for all, competitive. What characters?
Any character.
Okay. I guess we're doing this. I guess we're doing this. Ow. Whoa! Ow. Ow.
No. No. I'm going to continue to play Jeep.
Ooh.
Ow.
Bye. Or not.
I'm alive.
I hate you. You and your freeze frame counter.
Stop my momentum. No! I'm still alive.
Oh, wow, but freaking Nintega killed me with Ryu.
Whoa!
Oh no, you're mine, Trash Man. Oh, alright, Trash Man. If you want to use other people's shields and they come get me, that's fine.
I'm the Trash Man. I throw.
Whoa!
No!
So a lot of something just happened.
Ooh, thank you, Nintega. That was
no,
nice.
Seriously, what just happened?
I don't even know.
Like, I just saw Ganondorf frozen in place for a second, and all of a sudden I see Haladu's shield broken.
Is that what happened?
Yeah!
Oh. You can't do this to me. Can't do this to me!
No.
Alright. A lot of people that's not me need to die.
Ow! Okay, yeah, I'm
you're finally gonna die to my freaking down. Oh no. He just said
I can't.
Stay woke!
No! I am woke! I'm going after the dudes off the edge! You tool?
You tool?
No.
I didn't ask for this? Okay.
Aw, come on, Trash Man. Mess up your recovery.
I refuse. I never messed up on a job.
Why would you come after me if you hit him? Oh. So Platt messed up a little bit.
Not really.
Why did I do that?
Give that man some milk.
I hate you.
Oh my god.
Oh, jeez. Oh, alright.
Stay woke!
Hey, old Manendorf, you wanna help out an old friend?
No.
Okay.
This old man, he played four.
No!
He played knick-knack on the score.
No.
For the knick-knack paddywhack, give it up, bone. This old man stayed on the side of the stage and didn't die.
Fix that.
Oh god.
What? Oh, never mind.
Well then.
Trash Man will not die. Oh my lord, Trash Man.
Unless Trash Man uses an up smash against a Corrin.
Trash Man will definitely die if caught by counter.
Trash Man is nothing compared to a freaking water dragon.
Oh, this is so bad.
No.
I want to do it so bad.
Do it, I dare you. Oh my god, I screwed up my recovery!
Why? Why would you even bother?
Oh my god.
What if you would hit him up and he could have recovered again?
Then I still would have had an extra stock.
This man's just like, I'm greedy. If there's anything you should have learned during the coin battle, is that I'm greedy.